French investigators raided the offices of the Paris 2024 Organizing Committee. The search was part of corruption investigations into contracts linked to the Olympic Games. One probe opened in 2017 when Paris was chosen as the 2024 host, and the other began last year. Both involved illegal conflict of interests, favoritism, and concealment of favoritism relating to several contracts. Next year's Olympic Games are set to start on July 26th and run until August 11th.